On the positive side, clearly, the development of internet. It not just made out of potential sufferers of messages from power, potential makers of messages to everybody, not just created interconnectedness, but created many, many new genres, and created new genres of journalism, namely, giving new chances to democracy. On the other hand, the disappointment and the bad news about the last 15 years was not only that many governments, especially in the new democracies, but also in the old democracies, have started to regret that development with the internet and started to suppress those newly formed freedoms by ad hoc limitations. But the real problem was television, and especially in the new democracies, that deteriorated year after year, and monopolies over television, where most users get their news daily, is just thicker every year in many, many countries east of Vienna. And I believe that without doing something with this problem, media freedom remains in trouble in many new democracies.